the combination of the resurgence of robotics and the resurgence of AI will be extremely powerful. So if you look for companies that are doing both, more intelligent robots, I think will be a big deal. There is already a toolkit instead of foundations and AI that's being used widely. Natural language recognition, interpretation of images, interpretation of written text, facial recognition. These are all capabilities that can be extended to new areas. There should be, for example, automatic review of all radiology, cytology, pathology. Those are cases where humans can make mistakes just out of loss of attention, right? Sort of like driving. And so the AI systems won't lose their attention. They won't make that sort of mistake. In combining the newer capabilities of robots with greater intelligence, I think we'll see continued fueling of the robot revolution. Really in the early days, I think that what robots could do is overpromised, overhyped. People expected them to be intelligent and they weren't. But I think that we're on the threshold of getting truly intelligent robots. So that's what I would look for, combination of the AI and the robotics.